would like to have aloo puri, please.
Once again, for the passengers sitting on the right hand side of the aircraft, if you just look out the window, above the aircraft is Mount Makalu, the fifth highest in the world, measuring 8,163 meters. That's approximately 27,766 feet above mean sea level. To the left is Mount Everest, that's shaped like a pyramid, not much of snow actually. That's the highest in the world, measuring 8,800 meters. Approximately 29,035 feet above mean sea level. And just in front of Mount Everest is Mount Lhotse, that's the fourth highest in the world. You can identify that's the ridge running almost east to west. That's the fourth highest in the world, measuring 8,516 meters, approximately 27,940 feet above mean sea level. More to the left, the roundish peak, running almost east to west, that's Mount Choyu, the sixth highest mountain in the world, measuring 8,201 meters, approximately 26,906 feet above mean sea level. That's the sixth highest in the world. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the front Atlantic was Lhotse speaking. My name is Lonzo and I belong to today's cabin chamber. The cabin charge of 7-6 is a senior person, this is an example to crew. Well, first of all, on behalf of all the crew and on behalf of the company, I'd like to welcome you on board this flight KB204. I go borrow to them. Well, presently just over flying the town of Calico. Flying heading west, flying along the southern foothills of the Himalayas. Very shortly will be for the passenger sitting on the right hand side of the aircraft. We'll be seeing Mount Everest, that's the highest mountain in the world. Measuring 8,586 meters, approximately 28,170 feet. That's the third highest mountain in the world. Our flight crew will take us on a western heading, flying over the town of Tumtar, that's the border town between India and Nepal, entering the airspace of Nepal, flying over the city of Kathmandu, Bharatpur, Bhairava, flying into the airspace of India, over the town of Secunderabad, starting a descent into Delhi International Airport. Depending on the weather and traffic, our flight should be touched down 10 o'clock Indian Standard Time, that's approximately 20 minutes from now. The weather at the moment, about fine weather, the temperature of 38 degrees centigrade, visibility of 1.8 kilometers, some dust in hazy conditions. For the crews expecting fine weather,
it's not Everest.
However, we do bring some very strong wind and rising altitude of 9,000 feet, so I do advise all passengers to have a seatbelt fastened if you have never seen it. And whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, pay 1 seat. Once again, welcome aboard.